All right, I'm gonna try out Terminator Resistance. What got me really interested in it, trying it was seeing a still of it that had Arnold Schwarzenegger's friend in it that was in the original movie in Reese's flashback. Franco Colombo, that was the one. But it seemed interesting to me because the first Terminator, you could tell that it was kind of supposed to be a one-off. At least whenever it comes to sequels, like having sequels to it made no sense. Because in the first movie, they're like, oh yeah, they destroyed the time displacement equipment, so it didn't seem like there was any point to that afterwards. That and all the movies made every Terminator look like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Whereas in the movie, it's implied that they looked like a bunch of different people, Franco Colombo being one. So whenever I saw Columbo's picture in this, it was like, oh, okay, that seems like something more along the lines of what Terminator was supposed to be. Always go normal. I feel like that's what games were like, that's how they were supposed to be played.
August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware. It viewed humanity as a threat to its existence and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing we'd seen before.
The rest of the resistance.
I don't know.
No!
Private Jacob!
I know who you are. There's an evacuation point on the other side of town. You need to get there.
Always check around for hidden stuff.
Right. Now go right.
way. It's interesting. To think though that if I have that kind of technology, then they should have that it's built clear. In and see me like crawling around.
There should be a gun in there, pick it up. Next, there's a vent hidden behind a picture, it will lead you out of there.
There. Hello?
Patrick, come over here.
We can't do this right now, kiddo.
I don't want to go with you.
No, you don't, but we can't stay here.
Who's there? Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us.
No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
I know you're scared, but staying here is not an option. I'll protect you and your sister, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So, it's just you then.
Like how she said she's gonna lead the way, then she just sat there.
This way!
I thought Pasadena was safe.
It was, until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here!
Aaron said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Aaron, has she seen the Annihilation Line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. She tried to warn us, but we didn't listen. We're here.
How gracious of you to finally join us. Where's your father?
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave, now!
No! Just let me think.
Jennifer, thank God you're here.
Oh, you're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here, and you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for them? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
I'll search for other survivors.
Good, I'll get the bus ready. Before you go, talk to Erin. She might be able to get you a med kit. Oh, and take this. You'll probably need it.
An Uzi. The Uzi 9mm. Shouldn't really do anything against a Terminator, though, so it's not really gonna help. Well, depending on how accurate this game is.
Ryan told me that you might have a medkit for me.
Did he now? So I guess he's the one who rations out our supplies. If you really need it, you can have it. But our supplies are scarce. And I'd rather keep it for a real emergency. So, you tell me, do you really need it or not?
I'll manage without it.
I'm glad you're more brave than Ryan.
Chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fucking hero.
his face.
Is anyone here? Anyone in here?
Who's there?
I've come to get you. There's an evacuation point not far from here. You need to get there, fast.
No, I'm not leaving. Have you seen what's out there? That giant spider, it's going to get us. You have to destroy it.
I already took care of it. It's safe now.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
I don't see anyone else. I'm heading your way.
Let's clear the path.
Yeehaw! This reminds me of a good old gut hunt to swamp.
More of them coming.
Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin. She's a doctor of the group. Jennifer's a scavenger, and Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
My entire division was wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Baron.
So it's true? The Annihilation Line's coming?
It wasn't the Annihilation Line. It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there. We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Aaron, you do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob, it might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure.
Skill points.
I've been patient with you for the sake of this group, but you had one job today and you dropped the fucking ball.
I don't have to listen to this shit.
Sure, walk away, asshole.
Locked.
That sounded like a Resident Evil sound effect.
That'll work.
So it's like Fallout. Ooh. M16.
Hoo-wee. All this for us?
All this for me.
Oh, did I startle you?
What do you want?
I'm so glad you asked. Since we're stuck here, I figured I'll go see if anything's creeping around the corner. I hear that you're looking for the Resistance, and where I'm heading, they used to have an outpost. I wouldn't mind backup while I'm out there. So what do you say? Buddies? Talk to Ryan and see if he needs anything. I'm moving out now. Let's meet at the bridge. And don't make me wait, will you?
This might come in handy. Pipe bomb. This will do some damage.
Thanks for helping us in Pasadena.
This music is very, Terminator 2.
Hey, thanks for earlier. If it wasn't for you, I probably would have started completely freaking out, and that wouldn't have done anyone any good. Patrick's been through a lot, you know? I guess we all have. I just wish I could find something that would take his mind off all this, at least for a moment. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say.
What about your father? What happened to him?
He protected us from a tin can. We were able to sneak out, but he had no chance. When I looked back, he was lying there, dead on the floor. Look, I'm sorry. I don't think I'm ready for this.
Okay.
Were there any resistance in Pasadena?
They were stationed just outside of town since I can remember. But they moved not that long ago. We tried to convince ourselves that maybe we were safe, so they didn't need to be there anymore. But apparently, we were wrong.
Grab some more stuff. I need energy cells to make 5.56 ammo. That doesn't make any sense.
Seems the repair might take a couple days. How's it looking inside?
There's a lot of supplies there. Looks like someone left them for us.
Nah, seems too much of a convenience. Better keep your eyes open. But speaking of supplies, we don't have much, but we keep everything useful inside this crate. You feel free to look through and pick up what you need. Listen, I know that finding the resistance is your number one priority. But if you stumble upon a set of tools while you're out there, please bring them to me, okay? I must have lost mine during the escape. Good luck out there.
Looks like I gotta move the camera again.
Sorry for panicking before. It's just that... why do they always have to look like spiders?
Arachnophobia. Is that Anne Hathaway? So, can I switch between? Yeah. Yep, the mission's called Not a Toy. What am I getting him? Like a gun or something?
This is Rivers, over.
Yeah, I see you. I found myself a lookout spot. No sign of any tin cans so far. Couple of crawlers, but nothing you can't handle.
Auto-saved. Or you could just tell it to do it manually.
think I know that.
When you're shooting, I thought you need all the advice you can get.
Did I really have to lockpick that door just to get some scrap metal and fabric? Sensitivity on moving the paperclip around is really sensitive.
Dog? What are you doing here, boy? I know a kid that'd take care of you. Come on.
Of course, it's a German Shepherd.
Hey, fuckhead! Your radio's on! Or was I supposed to hear that? Fucking creep.
How am I out of pistol ammo? See, now it says I got 26 rounds. Thank you. Is there something over here? Just an alternate way in.
South Division has definitely been here. What do we have here? Order signed by Commander Baron, and it's only from a couple of days ago. Are you there?
Yeah. Did you find anyone?
Not yet. I'm going to the second spot. Maybe they're there.
Whatever. That plasma storage ain't a promising sign. Don't you guys usually destroy them on site? alive or dead in there?
Alive.
Just checking.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, fuckhead. I saw some movement in the factory.
Resistance?
Nah, it looked like a scavenger. We aren't too far from our new hideout. Maybe it's the guy who lives there. You know what? I think I'll introduce myself. The least I can do for leaving us all those resources? Shit. I might even give him a thank you card. You keep looking.
Why doesn't it explode?
Let's see. Looks like they were keeping an eye on an old university hospital not far from here. They must have moved on to that hospital. All right, I've got everything. What's the status on that factory? Colin? Can you hear me? Colin! Shit.
Thank you.
Well, that seems like a good place to stop. All right, till next time.